Hello guys, I am telling you about it. This movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Viper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jan D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990, Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about it. This movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, चार्ल्स एल कैंपबेल एंड रिचार्ड सी फ्रैंकलिन। द फिल्म वाज थिएटर रिलीज ऑन अगस्त 10, 1990 बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। इट ग्रॉस्ड $61 million एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। ए फॉलो अप फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय डेनिश फिल्म मेकर नाइल्स एडन ओपलेव वाज रिलीज इन September 2017 आल्सो फीचरिंग स्विट्जरलैंड इन ए स्टारिंग रोल। मेडिकल स्टूडेंट नेल्सन ब्राइट वॉक्स इनटू ए बीच वन डे एंड प्रोक्लेम्स टुडे इज ए गुड डे टू डाई। ही लेटर कन्विंस फोर ऑफ हिज क्लासमेट्स जोए हर्ले डेविस लेवोकिनो रकेल मेनस एंड रेंटी स्टेपल टू हेल्प हिम डिस्कवर विद लाइज बियॉन्ड दैट। नेल्सन फ्लैटलाइन फॉर 1 minute बिफोर हिज क्लासमेट्स रेस्कुलेट हिम वाइल्ड एड। ही एक्सपीरियंसिस ए सॉर्ट ऑफ आफ्टर लाइफ। ही सीज ए विजन ऑफ ए बॉय ही बुल्ड एज ए चाइल्ड बिली मोहनी। ही मेरली टेल्स हिज फ्रेंड्स दैट ही कैन नॉट डिस्क्राइब वॉट ही से बट समथिंग इज थ्री देयर। द अदर फॉलो नेल्सन्स डेयरिंग फीट। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जोएल स्कोमेल्चर रिटन बाय पीटर फिलार्डी प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलेस रिक बाइट स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स केविन बेकन विलियम बेल्डविन ओलिवर प्लेट किम्बरली स्कॉट। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जेन डी बॉन्ड एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर्ड। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोनब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट August 10, 1990 रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $26 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 million। हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैटलाइनर्स। फ्लैटलाइनर्स इज ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर इट इज द फिल्म इज अबाउट 5 मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ वाय कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस नियर डेथ एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वाज शॉट ऑन द कैंपस ऑफ लोयला यूनिवर्सिटी शिकागो बिटवीन October 1989 एंड January 1990 एंड वाज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर एन अकेडमी अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट साउंड एडिटिंग। इन 1990 चार्ल्स एल कैंपबेल एंड रिचार्ड सी फ्रैंकलिन। द फिल्म वाज थिएटर रिलीज ऑन August 10, 1990 बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। इट ग्रॉस्ड $61 million एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। ए फॉलो अप फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय डेनिश फिल्म मेकर नाइल्स एडन ओपलेव वाज रिलीज इन September 2017 आल्सो फीचरिंग स्विट्जरलैंड इन ए स्टारिंग रोल। मेडिकल स्टूडेंट नेल्सन ब्राइट वॉक्स इनटू ए बीच वन डे एंड प्रोक्लेम्स टुडे इज ए गुड डे टू डाई। ही लेटर कन्विंस फोर ऑफ हिज क्लासमेट्स जोए हर्ले डेविस लेवोकिनो Raquel Manus and Randy Staple to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feet. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Manus, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feet. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलेस, रिक वाइफ, स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड, जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स, केविन बेकन, विलियम बेल्डविन, ओलिवर प्लेट, किम्बरली स्कॉट, सिनेमेटोग्राफी जैन डी बॉन्ड, एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोन ब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट अगस्त 10, 1990, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री 20 स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स. फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर. इट इज द फिल्म इज अबाउट फाइव मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ वाय कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he say, but something is three. There, the other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Wiper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott, cinematography Jan D. Bond, edit by Robert Brown, music by James Newton Howard, production companies Stonebridge Entertainment, distributed by Columbia Pictures, release date August 10, 1990, running time 114 minutes, country 20 state, language English, budget $26 million and box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. It is the film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover what lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jan D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990, state. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. It is the film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago. Between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Frank. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feet. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Frank. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach वन डे एंड प्रैक्लेम्स टुडे इज ए गुड डे टू डाई. ही लेटर कन्विंस फोर ऑफ हिज क्लासमेट्स जोए हर्ले डेविस लेवोकिनो रकेल मेनस एंड रेंटी स्टेपल टू हेल्प हिम डिस्कवर विद लाइज बियॉन्ड दैट. नेल्सन फ्लैटलाइन फॉर वन मिनट बिफोर हिज क्लासमेट्स रेस्कुलेट हिम वाइल्ड हेड. ही एक्सपीरियंसिस ए सॉर्ट ऑफ आफ्टर लाइफ. ही सीज ए विजन ऑफ ए बॉय ही बुल्ड एज ए चाइल्ड बिली मोहनी. ही मेरली टेल्स हिज फ्रेंड्स दैट ही कैन नॉट डिस्क्राइब वॉट ही से बट समथिंग इज थ्री देयर. द अदर फॉलो नेल्सन्स डेयरिंग फीट. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जोएल स्कुमेल्चर रिटन बाय पीटर फिलार्डी प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलास रिक बाइट स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स केविन बेकन विलियम बेल्डविन ओलिवर प्लेट किम्बरली स्कॉट. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जेन डी बॉन्ड. एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन. म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर्ड. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोनब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट August 10, 1990. रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $26 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 million. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो. हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स. फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर. इट इज द फिल्म इज अबाउट फाइव मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ वाय कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago between October 1989 and January 1990 and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is three there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time 114 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $26 million. And box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover what lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is three there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date अगस्त 10, 1998 रिलीज डेट। रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो। हे गाइज, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स। फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज़ ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर। इट इज़ द फिल्म इज अबाउट 5 मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ। व्हाई कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces 4 of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he say, but something is three. There, the other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Viper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date August 10, 1990, release date. Running time 114 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $26 million and box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. It is the film is about 5 medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences? The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film, directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev, was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feet. This movie, directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990. American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences? The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film, directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Opleb was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feet. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Opleb was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover what lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जैन डी बॉन्ड, एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होगा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोन ब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट अगस्त 10, 1990, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री 12 स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स। फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज़ ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर। इट इज़ द फिल्म इज अबाउट 5 मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ, व्हाई कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office, a follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces 4 of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Viper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott, cinematography Jan D. Bond, edit by Robert Brown, music by James Newton Howard, production companies Stonebridge Entertainment, distributed by Columbia Pictures, release date August 10, 1990, running time 114 minutes, country 12 state, language English, budget $26 million and box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. फ्लैटलाइनर्स इज़ ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर। इट इज़ दी फिल्म इज अबाउट फाइव मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ। Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences? The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott, cinematography Jen D. Bond, edit by Robert Brown, music by James Newton Howard, production companies Stonebridge Entertainment, distributed by Columbia Pictures, release date August 10, 1990, release date. Running time 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget $26 million and box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. It is the film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences? The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. द फिल्म वॉज थिएटर रिलीज ऑन August 10, 1990 बाई कोलम्बिया पिक्चर्स. इट ग्रोस्ड $61 million एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. ए फॉलो अप फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय डेनिश फिल्म मेकर नाइल्स एडन ओपलेव वॉज रिलीज इन September 2017 आल्सो फीचरिंग स्विट्जरलैंड इन ए स्टारिंग रोल. मेडिकल स्टूडेंट नेल्सन ब्राइट वॉक्स इन टू ए बीच वन डे एंड प्रोक्लेम्स टुडे इज ए गुड डे टू डाई. ही लेटर कन्विंस फोर ऑफ हिज क्लासमेट्स जोए हर्ले डेविस लेवोकिनो रकेल मेनस एंड रेंटी स्टेपल टू हेल्प हिम डिस्कवर विद लाइज बियॉन्ड दैट. नेल्सन फ्लैटलाइन फॉर वन मिनट बिफोर हिज क्लासमेट्स रेस्कुलेट हिम वाइल्ड एड. ही एक्सपीरियंसिस ए सॉर्ट ऑफ आफ्टर लाइफ. ही सीज ए विजन ऑफ ए बॉय ही बुल्ड एज ए चाइल्ड बिली मोहनी. ही मेरली टेल्स हिज फ्रेंड्स दैट ही कैन नॉट डिस्क्राइब वॉट ही से बट समथिंग इज थ्री देयर. द अदर फॉलो नेल्सन्स डेयरिंग फीट. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जोएल स्कोमेल्चर रिटन बाय पीटर फिलार्डी प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलास रिक बाइट स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स केविन बेकन विलियम बेल्डविन ओलिवर प्लेट किम्बरली स्कॉट. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जेन डी बॉन्ड. एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन. म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर्ड. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्टोनब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलम्बिया पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट August 10, 1990 रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $26 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 million. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो. हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैटलाइनर्स. फ्लैटलाइनर्स इज ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर. इट इज द फिल्म इज अबाउट फाइव मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ वाय कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस नियर डेथ एक्सपीरियंसेस. द फिल्म वॉज शॉट ऑन द कैंपस ऑफ लोयला यूनिवर्सिटी शिकागो बिटवीन October 1989 एंड January 1990 एंड वॉज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर एन अकेडमी अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट साउंड एडिटिंग इन 1990 चार्ल्स एल कैंपवेल एंड रिचार्ड सी फ्रैंकलिन. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover विद लाइज बियॉन्ड दैट. नेल्सन फ्लैटलाइन 41 मिनट बिफोर हिज क्लासमेट्स रेस्कुलेट हिम बाइल डेड. ही एक्सपीरियंसिस ए सॉर्ट ऑफ आफ्टर लाइफ. ही सीज ए विजन ऑफ ए बॉय ही बुल्ड एज ए चाइल्ड बिली मोहनी. ही मेरली टेल्स हिज फ्रेंड्स दैट ही कैन नॉट डिस्क्राइब वॉट ही से बट समथिंग इज थ्री देयर. द अदर फॉलो नेल्सन्स डेयरिंग फीट. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जोएल स्कुमेल्चर रिटन बाय पीटर फिलार्डी प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलास रिक वाइफ स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स केविन बेकन विलियम बेल्डविन ओलिवर प्लेट किम्बरली स्कॉट. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जेन डी बॉन्ड. एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन. म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोन ब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट August 10, 1990. रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स. कंट्री 20 स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो. हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स. फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर. इट इज द फिल्म इज अबाउट फाइव मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ वाय कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago between October 1989 and January 1990 and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline 41 minutes before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he say, but something is three. There. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Wiper. स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड, जूलिया रोबर्ट्स, केविन बेकन, विलियम बेल्डविन, ओलिवर प्लेट, किम्बरली स्कॉट। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जेन डी बॉन्ड। एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन। म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्टोन ब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट अगस्त 10, 1990। रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स। कंट्री 12 स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो। हे गाइज, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज फ्लैट लीनर्स। फ्लैट लाइनर्स इज़ ए 1990 अमेरिकन साइकोलॉजिकल हॉरर। इट इज़ द फिल्म इज अबाउट 5 मेडिकल स्टूडेंट हु अटेम्प्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट लाइज बियॉन्ड डेथ। व्हाई कंडक्टिंग क्लैंडेस्टाइन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस near death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces 4 of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatline for 1 minute before his classmates rescuate him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he say, but something is three. There, the other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Viper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production company Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date August 10, 1990. Running time 114 minutes. Country 12 state. Language English. Budget $26 million and box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video.
Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you.
Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott, cinematography Jen D. Bond, edit by Robert Brown, music by James Newton Howard, production companies Stonebridge Entertainment, distributed by Columbia Pictures, release date August 10, 1990, release date. Running time 114 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $26 million. And box office collection $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. And love you.
Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990 and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrical released on August 10, 1990 by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joy Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Baker, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1990. Release date. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing. In 1990, Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Franklin. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niels Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinced four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. This movie directed by Joel Schumacher, written by Peter Filardi, produced by Michael Douglas, Rick Viper, starring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, William Baldwin, Oliver Platt, Kimberly Scott. Cinematography, Jen D. Bond. Edit by Robert Brown. Music by James Newton Howard. Production companies, Stonebridge Entertainment. Distributed by Columbia Pictures. Release date, August 10, 1998. Running time, 114 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $26 million. And box office collection, $61.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Hey guys, please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie name is Flatliners. Flatliners is a 1990 American psychological horror. The film is about five medical students who attempt to find out what lies beyond death. Why conducting clandestine experiments that produce near-death experiences. The film was shot on the campus of Loyola University, Chicago, between October 1989 and January 1990, and was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Sound Editing in 1990. Charles L. Campbell and Richard C. Pratt. The film was theatrically released on August 10, 1990, by Columbia Pictures. It grossed $61 million at the box office. A follow-up film directed by Danish filmmaker Niles Arden Oplev was released in September 2017, also featuring Sutherland in a starring role. Medical student Nelson Bright walks into a beach one day and proclaims, "Today is a good day to die." He later convinces four of his classmates, Joe Hurley, Davis Levokino, Raquel Menas, and Randy Staple, to help him discover with lies beyond death. Nelson flatlined for 1 minute before his classmates rescued him while dead. He experiences a sort of afterlife. He sees a vision of a boy he bullied as a child, Billy Mahoney. He merely tells his friends that he cannot describe what he says, but something is there. The other follow Nelson's daring feat. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जोएल स्कुमेल्चर, रिटन बाय पीटर फिलार्डी, प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल डोगलेस, रिक वाइट, स्टारिंग काइफर सुदरलैंड, जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स, केविन बेकन, विलियम बेल्डविन, ओलिवर प्लेट, किम्बरली स्कॉट, सिनेमेटोग्राफी जैन डी बॉन्ड, एडिट बाय रॉबर्ट ब्राउन, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स न्यूटन होवर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज स्टोन ब्रिज एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट अगस्त 10, 1990, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री 20 स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $26 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $61.5 मिलियन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, हे गाइज प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. Thank you guys, all the best and love you.